real food. No. No. Real food. Ah, we aren't gonna go to bed hungry tonight, Tigress. Yeah. Mom, why did you name him Tigress? Or her I'm tired. Can I go to bed? Why I named her Tigress? It's because she reminded me of a tiger cub. How in what way am I like a tiger cub? Well, you kind of act like one, I guess. How do you know? You've never even seen a tiger. Fair point. Until now. Uh-oh. Get under that rock.
Okay.
You stay up here. Go down a little bit this way, okay?
Okay.
To get your rebounds a little bit better, girl. Don't tell me what to do. Why the hell is there a tiger here? And may I ask, why is there a leopard and a cheetah mom together at the same place, eating off the same carcass? Why the while they both have cubs? Okay, you don't need to know any of our business, so what she means to say is we're looking out for each other because we both can't survive on our own. Oh, is that so? Where are my manners? My name is Luca. And I don't come closer. I've been following you. Why? I wanted to ask you for help, but then the next morning you left. Whoa. Is that so? So, what are you planning to do? Stay with us? Well, I don't know. I have this. What are you trying to do? Make an offer? I guess so. Well, what is your offer? Come. Oh, you got cubs too? Of course we all have cubs. And we need to look out for each other. What do you want?
Yeah. We're starving. Yeah.
Okay, how are you starving when you have that? I mean, like, you are a tiger. You can kill, and you need us because you're starving. Well, you bring a big ol' black ram right in front of us, on a little, what is that, a little tray, dish, what? This is my first kill in 2 weeks. Ooh. I'm getting weaker every day. I need help. I don't want my cubs to starve.
This is the best meal we've had all our lives. And I want to bite it.
No, we need to save it. Please. Can't you help a tiger out? I need you. I'm sorry to be a burden. Come on, cubs.
But, Mommy, starve.
Come on. Wait. What do you think?
Okay, I'm sorry. I don't even know your name. And I just met you today, and I don't even trust you. Why would we... bring a tiger in? I'm sorry. My name is Shiloh. And I was the one that caught this kill, and she needed me, and I let her come. What is your name?
My name is Luca.
I can't ask for any more than hope. What will you give us if we help you?
I will give you strength, leadership.
Whoa, you ain't leading here. I'm the one leading here.
Says who?
I was the one that caught this. And you were the one that needed help and asked me. I was the first one.
That seems fair. Even though you were the smallest.
And probably the weakest. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm the weakest? I've caught a kill that you two haven't gotten... been able to catch in weeks. You guys can't hunt on your own. If it wasn't for me to help you, you wouldn't be eating this right now. Trust me. Okay, you don't even know my name. I'm Leah. And I'm sorry for calling you weak. You are right. You have caught the kill that I could not have kept. And the same with you. I'm sorry, Shiloh.
Okay.
You will give us strength, leadership. Well, you can help with that. What else?
I can help defend the little ones. Because with the tiger around, no one's going to mess except for another tiger.
Okay. Or a couple of lions, but... and I can hunt.
Cubs, stop walking around. Get back in there.
Well, if we can trust you, we could really use the help, right? Leah?
Yes.
Let me and my cubs eat. Then you can eat. Come on, cubs. Okay. You guys can eat that. You don't have to worry about food that much.
Can we, Mom? Can we?
Yeah, can we? Come on, help us. Help us out. Let us eat.
Fine. Don't eat all of it, though. I'm just gonna relax. Finally, I can relax without worrying about my cubs. I'm with you, sister.
Wait, Shiloh.
What?
Where's your cub? You said we all have cubs.
Her name is Zyra, and... we have a strict rule in case anything bad happened, where if I tell her to do something, she absolutely has to listen to me, and she cannot come out unless it's been a long, long time. So, she's on top of the rock.
Where?
I don't see her anywhere. She's back behind it.
Zyra.
Sarah. Come on, I can see you.
I'm coming.
Come on. Wait.
Ah! Yeah, yeah. Watch it. Sorry. What is her name?
Is it okay to be around them?
Yes.
I'm Zyra.
Cool name.
Yeah. Thank you.
What are your names?
I'm Atlas. And I'm Moose. Hi. Mommy, can I play with them? I never have a friend to play with.
Of course, if it's okay with you. So, you're an only child, huh? Or an only cub, huh?
Yeah.
Your cub is missing out on some really valuable life lessons. I know.
What does that mean?
Well, when cubs play and wrestle and stuff, it's not just playing. It's teaching them kind of how to hunt and... Well, not hunt, but it's teaching them kind of you guys how to stalk a little bit and run and play and... But when you're older, you're going to use those skills for defending and playing, so... Well, and hunting, not playing. God. Okay.
Can we play too?
Yeah.
I'm a little mature, but I'm still small. I kind of want to play.
Go ahead, children. We're safe here.
Okay.